rests so long as 37 million Americans are poor and forgotten by their leaders in Washington. We need to heed the biblical call to care for the least and lift the poor out of despair. That's why it's not just a policy issue when we fight to expand the earned income tax rate and minimum wage. It's a moral issue. If you're working 40 hours a week, you should not be living in poverty.
Yeah. Too many questions, not enough reasons. People talking but nobody breathing. Yeah. Man, my city must have caught the plague. Cause now my city like the walking dead. Nah. They arrive you just to kill you. No matter where you from, you getting killed too. Baby mamas and they kids too. This ain't the beat we used to raise our kids to. Now, whatever happened to them happy days? But granny used to sing those happy days. Neighborhood parks was the place to be. And everybody on the block is in the family. And you wonder why the child ain't. They took his pops over some bed. Who do we run to, run to? Cause round here the cops are fusing the gun, bro.
Yeah. See, I can see the pressure. Yeah, I can feel the pressure on you. So they can never take you. See, they can never take you down. I know it's some pressure on you. Yeah, I can feel the pressure on you. They can never break you. See, they can never break you down.
Somebody tell Obama that we understand. Even though the real power wasn't in his hands, he still ran his country as a color man. Even though the true agenda was the other man. Look how they did Kilpatrick though. And Duggan is just a brighter Kilpatrick, bro. But I ain't talking black and white though. I'm talking systematic rights though.
Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. It's not the first of the month, but it's time to wake up. It's time to stand up, be blunt about the Lord and Savior. See, they can say what they want, but they can never break us. All the plots and the schemes, it will never make us. Cause at the end of the day, at the end of the day, at the end of the day, I know that I'm greater than the breaking news coming from they need.
Feel the pressure on you. See, I can feel the pressure on you, man. See, they can never take you. They can never take you down. I know it's some pressure on you. See, I can see the pressure on you, man. They can never break you. See, they can never break you down.
Our march, yet I am finished. But we're getting closer. 239 years after this nation's founding, our union is not yet perfect. But we are getting closer. Our job's easier because somebody already got us through that first mile. Somebody already got us over that bridge. When it feels the road's too hard, when the torch we've been passed feels too heavy, we will remember these early travelers and draw strength from their example and hold firmly to the words of the prophet Isaiah. Those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength.
Girl face, we out here, baby.
I am Igloo.
Okay. All right.
All right. If you all got your girl face on, follow my dad.
Yeah.
Let's go.